Hi guys, it's your girl Rebecca G and I'm back with another video, and this video is a maintenance vlog. So I'm going to be vlogging everything, me getting my nails, toes, lashes, hair done, because it's my birthday in a couple of days. My birthday's on Friday and this is Monday. So I'm going to take you guys with me and everything like that. So today after college I'm going to go get my lashes done. My appointment's at 5:15 and I finish college at 4. So obviously I'm gonna take you guys with me, and yeah, right now getting ready for college. Just wearing this basic, you know, Calvin Klein crop hoodie with some leggings. Stay tuned for this vlog because this is my 18th and I'm going all out, but I'm not going all out, do you know what I mean? It's like a basic 18th birthday. So yeah, stay tuned and see you guys later.
Hey guys, so I've just finished college. My appointment's at 5:15 and we literally looked at 3 buses go past because it's not time yet. The next one is in 4 minutes, we're gonna take that one. Right now it's 4:56. I have to get my lashes done, I'm so excited. Are you excited? She's not excited. Anyways, bye.
Hey guys, I just got my lashes done. Oh, I feel so different because I never had these set before and my eyes are a bit red, but shout out to the girl that did it because she's really, really good. I'll put her Instagram up on the screen. But yeah, for now, I don't have any appointment tomorrow, which is Tuesday. I'm getting my nails on a Wednesday though, so guys, stay tuned for that. And yeah. Hi guys, I made a checklist of all the things that I will need to do for this week. Made like a to-do list which I'll put on the screen right now, and I just got my nails done, so that's a check. I'm gonna take it. Next is my nails and my toes, which I'll get them done on Wednesday. I also need to corner my hair on Thursday, ready for my appointment on Friday, which I will then be laying my wig. So yeah, and I have a lot of things as well to do in between those days as well, like cleaning my room for starters and, you know, doing things like that. So I'll be filming everything literally. So yeah, as I said, stay tuned. And for some people that have realized that I haven't filmed the process of me getting my lashes done, is because my phone was literally dead, so I had to charge it, and as well there wasn't really much space for me to, you know, vlog. It was really cramped in there, so I didn't really have the chance to do it, but I will film the process of getting my hair done and I will film the process of getting my nails done, so stay tuned for that. I'll see you guys on Wednesday, and for now, bye.
2 days later.
Hello my lovely people, it's finally Wednesday. And obviously I've been saying it for the past, you know, ever since this vlog started. So today I'm gonna get my nails and my toes done. I'm right going to college. I've got a full day today, which means I'm there from 9 to 4 and my appointment's at 5 p.m. So yeah, I'm gonna head over to college now, as I am running a bit late. But yeah, stay tuned as I'll be filming everything, and I'll see you guys after college. Guys, I'm late, but she did put in her policy that, you know, there's a 10 minute grace period actually. So right now it's literally 5 and I'm walking to the house. Bro, I want to tell you guys, wholesome mall, if you live in these ends, yeah, bro, these ends are ghetto as heck. Okay, bye. Do you know, it's so embarrassing filming in public, but I've got to get used to it.
And I believe in fast life, but I see it in slow. Oh no, and you see my lifestyle, I got G's in the tub. See many people there outside where they feed man's obo. Oh no, I mean, I stand the defender like Joseph Yobo. My girl say she wanna fix at you, so I just get if I want it. If you fall in love, Kelly's at you. You go to breakfast, I'm not cutting. Can you see people, I'm not cutting. faking this, no fugazi. You see these feelings, I'm not catching. I'm a quest and feet, I just want it.
I've been messing, if I broke down my business.
Jealous me. If you wanna take, I'm serious, I do thump speed. No fit to resonate, I'm on a different frequency. I don't think it's necessary. I'll be damned if there's somebody that could do like me. Man, I be like Musala coming off the right wing. I call to your defender, you no need to tell me. I'm a house, finesse, and you know send me, I'm a snack. Man, can I go carry go? If me, I got money past you, if you're not careful. Finesse, you know send me, I'm a snack. Man, can I go carry go? If me, I got money past you, if you're not careful.
Guys, I've literally finished getting my nails done and I really love them. Just check that. Check that. Check it. Focus. See? See? Even the blingy bling bling is making it blurry, bro, because you know. But yeah, shout out to her because she's really, really good. I'm going to put her out right there. She's the girl, I swear down. So I'm off home now and it's currently 9 p.m. My appointment was at 5. Till 9, so it was a long time because I had to do my nails and my toes. But yeah, I think I'm gonna clean my room tomorrow because I'm super tired, so I'm gonna do that all tomorrow because I have more time tomorrow than I have today, like now. But yeah, I'm just waiting for the bus so I can go home. It's so cold, but yeah, I'll see you guys later. Hello my lovely people. Yes, I look like a tramp, but it's okay. Thursday today, photo shoot day. So right now it's raining and I'm going to show you guys the rain. As you can see, I need to clean this whole mess. I need to change my duvet, my bed sheet, sorry. I also need to hoover and that's it. And then I need to slick my hair today, do some simple ass makeup, take pictures, go to my friend's house, get my hair cornrowed, go home. So yeah, that's the plan. Hi guys, I'm gonna wash my hair now and then slick my hair. Right guys, I just got a shower real quick. My hair's wet, so I'm gonna blow dry it. But first, I'm gonna blow dry it. It's really wet, so I'm actually gonna put it dry.
So the look I'm going for is a slick up bun with two strands. Okay, let's go. Now that my hair is blow dried, I'm now going to straighten my hair. To get like the slickest bun possible, you don't have to straighten your hair, sorry, but if you want it to be the slick, you're gonna have to straighten it. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. I'm gonna straighten my hair, but first I'm gonna apply some heat protector. I'm gonna part my hair into four right now. Guys, I'm gonna straighten my hair real quick and I'm gonna come back and show you the results. Hey guys, I've just straightened my hair and now I'm gonna do the hairstyle. I'm not gonna go in depth with it. I think I'm gonna do like a separate video where I'm gonna actually go in depth and speak about how I'm gonna do it, how I stick my hair and stuff like that, the methods. But for now, I'm gonna come back when my hair is slicked and all done. So guys, you might wonder, where's the slick hair? Well, I didn't have time to film it because I was running out of time. So I took some pictures though. This is how the pictures turned out. That's how the hair turned out. I could have done a better job, but do you know, look at these nails, look how long they are. I'm gonna get my hair cornrowed. You guys, you know how I said I was gonna get my hair cornrowed yesterday? I didn't do it, but oh my gosh, it's my birthday today. I just realized. Yeah, happy birthday to me. But yeah, she's coloring my hair real quick and then I'm gonna go to my appointment, which is at 8:30, but it's now 7 something. It's 7:20 and I need to be quick, but yeah, so see you guys then. Hey guys, it's now my birthday. I'm 18. Girls finally. Oh no! Bro, I'm finally legal. You already know the vibe. But I'm off to go get my hair done right now. My sister's back. So yes, I'm gonna film the process. Stay tuned. I'm here, guys. Well, then we're already late.
to Katie Hare. She's the GOAT. The greatest of all time. If you want this hair, I'm going to put the link down below because it's really, really good. So soft as well. And yeah, I'll put all the details down below. Again, shout out to Katie Hare. Shout out to Katie Hare. So right now, my meal doesn't start till 7 and it's 10:41. But you know what it is? I'm not gonna be doing anything, but for now, stay tuned and I'll see you guys later for my makeup. Hey guys, I'm currently walking to get the bus because I'm going to the makeup artist's house. Oh my gosh, I didn't cash out money. Anyways, I'll do it when I get to town. So yeah, right now I'm looking crazy and this is how I'm going to town. Yep, but I won't be looking like this. So just get tuned, stay tuned for the transformation. But yeah, bye.
All right, go. Flex my love, yeah. I want to impress, yeah. And I want to carry my love away, yeah. To a place she loves, yeah. I'm a man, man, yeah. I want to impress, yeah. And I want to carry my love away, yeah. To a place she loves.
Guess who just done their makeup? Hold up, my Uber's here, I think.
I'm gonna ask DJ Oli to put the music. Birthday girl! Just take a look. Yeah,
I also thank God for everything more than this life, and I am grateful that He kept me healthy and alive. Now that I am in my last year of college, I pray to God that He opened doors for me.
As this is not the end, as there are more years to come.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Rebecca. Happy birthday to you.
Guys, my birthday was such a success. Thank you to everyone.
Oh my days, the noise of my puppet. Please come here again.
So thank you guys for coming. I thank every single one of you guys.
You guys have made my 18th birthday very joyful.
We thank the Lord.
Amen.
Because we believe in who?
Jesus.
Yeah, we believe in Jesus Christ. Thank you. Thank you for watching my channel. Now stay tuned. And more videos coming up soon. Say la saga.
See you soon.
Yeah.